Hello and welcome back to Puppy Dog Gaming, and we're back for another robots video. Yo, today and this time it's Black Ant. I kind of like cracking out my football helmet, but I do not actually play football. But anyway, but dang it. Like at the moment's intermission, it doesn't go long. It takes it's a little quick. Ooh. Darn. I have completed it. I'm not sure if you can see the coin there. I'll get up higher so I can see. Now do you see the coin? Should be able to this time. So we're back for some block. We are playing some Block Hunt. One of my favorite games. And the one thing I hate is like, what am I gonna be here? Oh no, I'm Seeker. So the blue represents the hiders and red represents, represents hiders. So we got six hiders. So if you do, I'm not sure if you can see the clock is coming cut. And she just wants to think it's like, whoa! Just come back. Alright, I wasn't paying attention where it was. And all the seekers have been released. Oh, okay. I can see some blue stuff in there. Oh, it's a table. No. I do not want to get myself killed. Sometimes they might be sneaking right behind it. They might be in the door. Okay, I have to stay away or else I'll die. What's that? Well. That's the ground. Oh, must be one of these bushes. Darn. I can't get zapped. I'm hoping not to get killed. And whoever will be on the car here. I'm hoping not to die, or else I'll get kicked out of the game. Oh, one person left. Okay, we can do it. We can do this. That's a chair here. And that's odd. It was you. Come here. And that is my eye. At this trash can. I guarantee I ain't gonna reach trash can. That bush. No. That bush. This bush. Alright, I'm gonna look in the blue house. I'm so not to get killed. And the one thing I hate about Roblox is that like once you're not like I wasn't pressing anything that my character started moving on its own. I hate when it does that. No. And that's what happens. That you are dead. D-D-D-D-D-Dead. D-A-D-Dead. I said it wrong. Group. These are just some of the other players. There's one more. Well, the reason why I came back down to the lobby is because I lost all my health. Boing. What's my character doing? He's like, ooh, look at this guy. He's like, I don't see anything. He's like, yes, I do. What? Does it stop it? So, I've been thinking, like, what I was planning to do. So, like, until we get 100 subscribers, first then, if you want to see the real life, the real version of me, I'll pretty much do a vlog and a gaming setup. I gotta think of what I'm gonna do with 200 subscribers. So I want as much as subscribers as you can. Till we are close to 100. So, okay, now we're blue. Now we get to hide. Now these red guys are gonna stay in the lobby until we get 20 seconds to hide. Oh, sorry, 30 seconds. Sorry. Sorry about that, I was wrong. And you can also zap our players. You can zap our players while that, like, sometimes they won't really acknowledge. Hey! I didn't press anything, then my character just moved. Nah, I forgot to click last. Damn it. And you can also taunt. Oh, see? That person doesn't even know how to play it because he's not even morphed. Like, I'll show you what I mean. Sometimes it acknowledges, sometimes it doesn't. But the one that you're thinking is that you don't even take damage. That's the one thing. Like, it was like that. It was like, oh, it did bounce. Boing! Like, until they're like really close, I can pretty much zap them. But they're not close to me yet. That I basically told one, but I said I gave up my high spot. I was like, turn around, and I zapped them. Like, my Xbox friends pretty much zaps me, but nothing happened. Then I zapped them, and I was like, run, oop, don't move. Character, stop it. My character keeps on moving. I really hate that. Like, if you're not, like, you're not pressing anything. When is it on first person? Table. Lamp. Oh, I got a lamp! Yes, I found one. Like, you'll see it bounce. So we're going to do one more round. Then will probably be over. So that was just one quick look at it. Like, I got like 6 subscribers at the moment, so that I want it to go up to 100. I know it's going to take years here to get to 100. Ooh. Hello. Okay, oh no, don't fall off the tree. I see you. I saw you taunt. Alright, now there's 2 players left. Or hider, sorry. So, after this one, it's gonna be our last one! Alright, zap him. Okay, it wasn't him. I'm still gonna. Oh, wait. Oh. Wait. People will be funny and go up to the tree, cedar. Like, I'll show you what I mean, like, when. Okay, I'm not even. Like, my hand is not even on the controller. Wait until the character starts to move. Well, it might not because it's already time up. It starts walking on its own, like, nothing's happening. Like, it does that. Tell me in the comments below what what games are you want me to play next in Roblox? Get off my head. Go. Darn. I did get the coin before though. Alright, so last one. This is gonna be our last one, guys. So I'm trying not to like get cuz because my phone my camera doesn't even like me posting videos that are like over 14 minutes. So just so you know, and just ignore the stuff on the bottom. Now that I'm doing a video. Alright, final one, guys. See, it's moving on its own now. Don't you guys hate that when it does that? Science Lab! Like, I know that's pretty popular on the PC though. This was actually, there's also Minecraft. You can check out those. I shouldn't join. Like, I'll show you what I mean, like, when the character, like, when the cup moves on its own. It does that to me every time, but it is gonna move. I can't see. It should be off there, because it's gonna get me caught. And Don's is like a little bicycle horn. When there's a little bit of time left, I might be able to fit in this video. I'll try to though, but he's gonna move. He's gonna get that. He's like, run! Run for your life! I'll show you how you can zap our players. Alright, I need this guy to go closer to me so I'm able to do it. See, I was going to try and zap him. Okay, now he got me. Uh-oh, there's two people left. Okay. Your books. Darn. Your laptop. Darn. Your stable. Oh, no. Chair. Okay, hey, don't zap me. Excuse me. Oh, wait a minute. Is that you? Boom. No. Boom. No. Still rocking on my football helmet. But this was the room I was in last time. Or that I actually was in. So I'm just gonna leave it here. It's about to go down to 14 minutes, so hopefully you guys liked it, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!